Hello, EndoTech users worldwide. My name is Amir Isaacs, VP of Partnerships at EndoTech, and today I want to discuss the concept of dollar cost averaging. Dollar cost averaging is the concept that many investors worldwide use. What they do is, on a weekly basis, they will buy an asset, a stock, a commodity, or in this case, a cryptocurrency. This is a strategy that is commonly used when there's a bear market. It's a good and basic investing principle. Let's see how it worked out for Ethereum the last year. Had you bought Ethereum every Friday using $100 since June 2022, you would end up buying a total of $1,300 worth of Ethereum and made over a period of 1 year, 17%. That is a pretty solid return, especially when you compare it to buying and holding Ethereum, which gave you a total value of 4% increase. 17% versus 4% is quite good, and it's because you were able to catch low entries every Friday. But now imagine if you could have an AI software that would take your capital and do this for you any day, not just Fridays, but would find low entries for Ethereum or Bitcoins, buy low and sell high. This is what our automation does. EndoTech AI solved this problem for you, taking emotions, time, and experience out of the equation. Our market-proven algos have produced 56% since last June, while dollar cost averaging produced 17%. That's more than double the return. And compare that to buying and holding, which returned only 4%, we are nearly 20 times better than that return. Even after deducting the performance fees that EndoTech charges you, you're still left with much more than those simple approaches. Quite simply, AI works. Of course, past results do not guarantee future trades. However, Dr. Annabecker and her team are constantly improving the algos for you so you can be well positioned before every move. Thank you for watching. Feel free to reach out to us on any social media platform for more information.